Hello children, how are you all? I hope you are doing good. So now let us start our social studies class. Okay children, so all of you take your social studies book, classwork notes, pencil, eraser, everything. Take soon children. All of you take your social studies book, social classwork, pencil, eraser, everything. Take soon. Have you taken children? Have you taken? Okay, now in the previous class I said to read the book, yes? Did you read children? Did you read the book? Yes, very good. Did you complete? Did you done your homework? Did you complete your classwork? The previous class classwork? Have you finished everything? Okay, very good. In the previous class, we have learned fifth lesson, our neighbor good. Yes? In that lesson, we have learned some neighbor good places. Yes? In the previous class. Yes? Yes, children? Have you understood that? Have you understood clearly? Okay, now, once recall that. Okay, so all of you listen carefully. First of all, what is neighbor good? What is neighbor good? Neighbor good means? Suttupuram. Neighbor good means Suttupuram. The area surrounding the house is called our neighbor good. The area surrounding the surrounding our house is called our neighbor good. Okay. For example, market, school, hospital, police station, bank, railway station, post office. Yes, like this many places is there near our house. So that is our neighbor good. Okay, understand? Okay, neighbor good means the area surrounding our house is called our neighbor good. So our neighbor good only make our life more easier and comfortable. Our neighbor good places only make our life easier and more comfortable. Okay, so the neighbor good, some places, market. Yes, the first place is market. Market is the place. Market is the place. It is very important. Yes, because we can buy different things from the market. We can buy different things from the market. So market is very important for us. Okay, then the world biggest supermarket is in Dubai. Okay, the Dubai has world biggest supermarket. That name is Lou Supermarket. Lou Supermarket is the world biggest supermarket in Dubai. Okay, then Walmart. Walmart, this also biggest supermarket in the world. It is in USA. Okay, Lou Supermarket is in Dubai. And then Walmart Supermarket in USA. These two supermarkets are world biggest supermarket. Okay children, then post office. Next one, post office. Post office only can stay connected to their, connected to our relatives. The post office only stay connected to our relatives. Okay, so we can send the letters, parcels, money orders, yes, through the post office. Okay, the postman deliver the letters and also the postman brings the letter to post office and send the various areas. Okay, through the post office. Okay, then hospital. Next one, hospital. Hospital is a place. Okay, when we fall sick, we can go to hospital. Okay, the doctors treat us. Yes, the doctor treat us and give the medicines. And also the doctors give us medicine. Okay, and in the hospital, the doctor look after the patients. Okay, the doctor look after the patients. Okay, so when we are falling sick, we can go to the hospital. Okay, then fire station. Next one, fire station. Fire station is the place. Whenever your neighbor goods has any fire, we can immediately call the fire station. We can immediately call the fire station. The fire station people can send the firefighters to your neighborhood. Okay. The firefighters carry the ladders. Ladder means any padi solluvala any. Okay, ladders and hose pipe and tank of water. Okay. This all the firefighters bring that, and also the firefighters bring the fire engine also. So these all things can use for protectors from the fire. Okay, children. Then park. Next one, park. Park also very important, because we are go to the park and we can play in the evening. Yes, and also we can use the park to walking morning and evening. We can walk to the into the park. Okay. Then police station. Next one, police station. Police station also very important, because the policeman only protects us from the danger, thieves and robbers. Yes, so these all the kinds of dangers the policeman only protects us from that. Yes, so police station also very important neighborhood places. Okay, and also the policeman maintain the laws and orders. Okay, and also we can file the complaint any reason. We can file the complaint. We can go to the police station and we can complain. Okay. Next, bank. Next one, bank. Bank also very important place, because we can keep our money and valuable jewels or valuable things. We can keep the bank to safe. Okay. So it is very important places. Okay, so these all the places are our neighborhood places, and they are service for us. Okay. Okay, children, have you understood clearly? Have you understood this lesson clearly, children? Okay, so today also you have to read the book twice. Okay, then only you will get more knowledge in this lesson. Okay, so now all of you take your classwork notes. In the previous class, we have written missing letter, jumble letter and meanings. Yes, in fifth lesson. Yes, have you written, children? Have you written completely? Yes. So now all of you write continuously. Okay, so all of you first of all put the date and day. Write neatly, children. Your handwriting should be neat. Okay, every day your handwriting should be neat. Okay. So leave one line and write fill in the blanks. Write neatly, children. Fill in the blanks. Have you written? So leave one line and write first fill ups. Okay, people staying in the same locality as our neighbors. Have you written, children? People staying in the same locality as our neighbors. Okay, then next one, leave one line and write second one. We buy medicines from a pharmacy. Pharmacy means marindagam. Okay, medicinal shop, medical shop. Okay, we buy medicines from a pharmacy. 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 Okay. Then leave one line and write third one. Whenever. 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 Whenever we fall ill. WEBFALL. Fall. Ill means sick. Okay, ill. When we fall ill, comma, we go to a hospital. We go to a hospital. HOS hospital, 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 hospital. Okay, write neatly, children. Then put full stop and then leave one line and write fourth one. To file a complaint about something that is lost, we must go to police station. We file a complaint about something that is lost, we must go to police station. Write neatly, children. Write slowly, touch the line and write neatly. To file a complaint about something that is lost, we must go to police station. Okay. Then fifth one. We can keep our valuables safe in a bank. We can keep our valuables safe in a bank. We can keep our valuables safe in a bank. We can keep our valuables safe in a bank. Okay, have you written, children? Have you written five full letters? Okay, all of you listen. People staying in the same locality as our neighbors. Then we buy medicines from a pharmacy. We buy medicines from a pharmacy. Whenever we fall ill, we go to a hospital. Whenever we fall ill, we go to a hospital. Then fourth one, to file a complaint about something that is lost, we must go to police station. To file a complaint about something that is lost, we must go to police station. Then fifth one, we can keep our valuables safe in a bank. Okay, have you written, children? Have you written, fillers? Then leave one line and write answer the following. Leave one line and write answer the following. Answer the following. When you finished, the first one, what is meant by neighborhood? What is meant by neighborhood? What is meant by neighborhood? Question mark. Okay, then next line you have to write the answer. The places that surrounding our house make up our neighborhood. The places that surrounding our house make up our neighborhood. The places that surrounding our house make up our neighborhood. Have you written, children, first question? So listen, what is meant by neighborhood? What is meant by neighborhood? Answer, the places that surrounding our house make up our neighborhood. Okay, put first stop and then leave one line and write second one. Write a short note on markets. Write a short note on markets. Write a short note on markets. Write neatly, children. Handwriting should be neat. Write a short note on markets. Put full stop. Okay, no need to put question mark here. Okay, write a short note on markets. Okay, then answer next line. Okay, write the answer next line. A market is a place. A market is a place has number of shops selling different items of daily need. A market is a place has number of shops selling different items of daily need. Write neatly, children. A market is a place has number of shops selling different items of daily need. Finished. So all of you listen, write a short note on market. A market is a place has number of shops selling different items of daily need. Very easy, yes? So again, listen, write a short note on market. A market is a place has number of shops selling different items of daily need. Yes, finished. Then leave one line and write third question. What is the importance of a post office? What is the importance of a post office? What is the importance of a post office? Okay. Then write answer. We can send letters. We can send letters and money orders from post office. We can send letters and money orders from post office. From a post office. What is the importance of a post office? We can send letters and money orders from a post office. Have you finished, children? Have you written what is the importance of post office? We can send letters and money orders from a post office. Okay? So all of you listen. First question. What is meant by neighborhood? What is meant by neighborhood? All of you say, children, what is meant by neighborhood? Say, open your mouth, tell louder. What is meant by neighborhood? So the answer, the places that surrounding our house make up our neighborhood. The places that surrounding our house make up our neighborhood. Okay, then next question, write a short note on market. Write a short note on market. Answer, a market is a place has number of shops selling different items of daily need. Again, a market is a place has number of shops selling different items of daily need. Okay, then third question, what is the importance of a post office? Answer, we can send letters and money orders from a post office. Say again, we can send letters and money orders from a post office. Okay, can you read, children? All of you read. Yes, very good. Then write a short note on market. Very good. The third question, read all of you. Money orders from post office. Very good. So all are very good, children. Yes. So all of you today, you have to study this classwork. Okay. 5 fill up and 3 question answer. You have to study, children. Okay. Have you finished classwork? So today all of you going to study your classwork and write and see in your rough notes. Okay, can you do, children? Can you do? Yes, very good. All are very good, children. Yes, so all of you study and write and see in your rough notes. Okay, so have you completed classwork? So now all of you take your homework page. Classwork and homework in same note. Yes, so have you completed homework classwork? So now take your homework page. Have you taken? Have you finished your previous class homework? Okay, well now we will check that. Okay. First of all, you write the homework. After that, we will check that. Okay, children? So write homework. Find and write fill-ups. In the homework note also, you have to write today date and day. Okay? Every day you should write the date and day. And also your handwriting should be neat. Okay? So write, find and write fill-ups. Find and write fill-ups. First one, Dash delivers letters. Dash delivers letters. Dash delivers letters. Have you finished? Then leave one line and write second one. Write neatly, children. Touched line.
and write small, not small, medium, okay? Write neatly. Das treat us and give us medicines. Das treat us and give us medicine. Das treat us and give us medicines. Finish, then leave one line and write third one. We post a letters in Das. We post a letters in Das. We post a letter in Das. Finished. Then fourth one, leave one line and write fourth one. We buy bread and cakes from a Das. We buy bread and cake from a Das. Finish, children. Four fill-ups. Only four fill-ups. You can find easily. Read the book and find the answers. And write correctly, children. Okay. Have you done your previous class homework, children? Have you done? Have you written correctly? Okay, very good. So now, once we check that, okay, if you write wrongly, you have to change it now. Okay? So, the first one. So, all of you take your previous class homework. First one. Das has number of shops. Answer is market. Market has number of shops. Have you written correctly, children? Very good. Yes, yes. Okay. Then second one. Das is a place we keep our money safely. Das is a place we keep our money safely. The answer is bank. Bank is a place we keep our money safely. Okay. Have you written correctly? Very good. Then third one. Das catches thieves and robbers. Das catches thieves and robbers. The answer is policeman. Have you written correctly, children? Policeman. Okay. Then fourth one. We all go to the park and play in evening. We all go to the park and play in evening. The answer is park. Did you write correctly, children? All the answers? Did you write all the answers correctly? Okay, very good. Clap, all of you. Very good. Yes. So, like that, every day you should write the answers correctly. Okay. So, you have to read the book and write the correct answer. Don't disturb others. Okay, while you are writing homework, don't disturb others. Okay, you have to find the answers from the book and write correctly. Okay. Don't make any mistake. Okay, children. So, all of you today have to study your classwork and homework also. Okay, the exams also. You have to get good mark. Okay, so every day you should study. Study your classwork and homework and read the book twice. Okay. Okay, children. Then we will see our next class. Okay, have a nice day. Bye.